my mom sent me to school with the chicken pox and told me that it was mosquito bites in the middle of winter.
No.
Yeah, it's because she didn't want to face that there was something wrong with us or that we were sick. And we had to be sent home by, you know, principal to go, you can't send your kids to school with chicken pox.
You know what's
interesting? Are you serious?
When I was younger and still to